Hanukkah's 8 days long, which means there will always be a Shabbat. And so one would naturally ask, if I'm gonna light my Hanukkah candles and my Shabbat candles, how do I do that? What's the order? What makes sense? It goes like this. First, we light the Hanukkah candles, we say the blessings, and then we bring in Shabbat and say the Shabbat blessings over the candles. The reason why is because once Shabbat starts, we no longer use or manipulate fire.